What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jonathan the Gamer Dude here, welcoming you back to another episode of the Saga Lock. Hopefully y'all are having a splendiferous day. I'm having a splendiferous day myself, but I just realized y'all literally cannot see what's going on because, of course, OBS decided to go from the camera, you know, the thing that literally does things, to Visual Studio, because why not? Do you know, make things difficult. Okay, OBS, fine, we'll do that, I guess. And I'm not too fond of that, not gonna lie. I definitely am a... Ooh, I actually like that a lot. I'm definitely more of a... I don't want to take on Mela, because Mela just seems like a mess for me to take on. So, of course, because of stupid auto-battling, and we stand that, it's our favorite time, we have to use the top three in our party. So I decided that our top three party members would be Mama Bear, Boomy, and Nolan. Because, honestly, I'm not using Patrick or Squidward on a fire area. Because, like we've seen with the Dark Star area place, it does not matter. They are going to be fire types, so we definitely want to get our Pokemon that I think can do well against fire types here. Beepikazert. Some kid lucked out beating one of our sister squads. Now he thinks he can take on. Time to give him a boot, gang. Let's show him the Gatecrasher and what Team Star really is. And if you were listening, Gatecrasher, know this. Unless you beat 30 of our Pokemon in 10 minutes, our boss won't fight. Or lift a finger and deal with likes like you. I mean, it's fine. Okay, Numbles. I mean, I'm okay with seeing primarily Numbles, honestly. That's a really positive thing for us. Mama Bear out here doing work. Oh, if I get hit. Maybe is that how that works? Because was damage taken because of the fact that I was out and Boomy was my next Pokemon? Because if that's how that works, then this is totally okay. Because I can't let Boomy take too much damage is the problem. And Boomy being able to take on this amount of damage, I don't like. Again, Boomy and damage, I don't like seeing in conjunction with each other. Celerouge. Can we take on the Celerouge? Not the Torkoal. Oh, God. I saw Boomy disappear for a second. I thought Boomy had just died. And I was going to be like, well, guys, we lost Boomy. I was just about to, go on a tirade here. Luckily, I do not need to go on a tirade. But that was pretty close. Okay, that's Mama Bear. Nolan. Got that extra one just for the charge. Let's go. Our defenses are breached. It's all up to the boss now. The Flaming Car. Team Boss Fire Crew Mela. Come on, Mela. Please don't give me too much of a struggle like freaking Giacomo did. So, you're the dope who picked fight with Team Star. I don't know what you're saying, so stupid, but I don't care. You challenged us, we'll beat you down. That's all that it is to it. Be prepared to get messed up. No. But okay. Starting with a Squirtle. Great. A water type. Stan. We're here for it. I didn't even go through a team recap, which probably would have been helpful because, yeah. I don't think we have a ground type move on Mama Bear. And our game's gonna freeze? What? Okay, but our ace is literally a scrump, so we know that I'm gonna take care of this. Anyways.
We'll be right back. Thank you.